Yeah, I'd like to thank you very much for purchasing this video. Today we are going to show you, I'm going to demonstrate to you how to make this very cute, adorable rig monster. Okay, firstly what you need is a two-way pump, scissors, and a permanent marker. For the twisting balloons, standard 260. Okay, make another bubble like that. So you got like this now, right? And then another 2 more inches, exactly the same like this one here. Now you have 3 bubbles like that, okay? Hold it in your hand and make a 1-inch bubble. 1-inch bubble just like that. Pinch twist the 1-inch bubble. So you have now something like this, okay? What you're gonna do now, this part here, bend it over like this. So you're gonna attach this part here. Okay, so what you do is you pinch here and you twist. Okay, so you got something like that. Now you take this pinch twist here and you take this here, twist, and you wrap it around it like this, okay? Wrap it around. Wrap it around like that. Something like that. Okay? Make sure you wrap it around here. And then now you take this part here and you're gonna go around here like that. Okay? Not too much, maybe about 5.5 inches, about there. Okay, bend it a little bit, hold it, twist it like that. Okay? This part here goes here. Okay? Twist it right in here like that. Now you should have something like that. Okay? For the rest of the balloon, what you do is you make another 1-inch balloon here. Bubble here like that. Okay? 1-inch bubble. Make a 1/2-inch bubble here. Okay? So what I'm showing you. Now you're gonna make the leg. So make it slightly bigger. See, you can see it's slightly bigger than the hand, right? Like that. Okay. Something like this. Bring it down. This. Okay. That is the first leg. So do not put your leg like this. Okay. But bring it here. So what you do is take this. Bring it forward here like that. So you get something like this. Okay, now let's make the leg itself about there, not too long. Okay, so you got another bubble here. Okay. Make the same bubble size here. Okay, about there. So you got this now. 1/2-inch bubble. Okay. Pinch, twist. Okay, let it go. Okay, you just leave it alone. Okay. Another 1/2-inch bubble, like that. Pinch, twist. Now yeah, something like that. So we're gonna make the same leg here. Blow up a little bit, just a little, not too much. Okay, about that much. Tie it off. Okay, something like that. What you do is you take this part here, and you take the nose part here. You wrap it around. Wrap it around. Okay, you bring up the eyes here like that. You make about 1.5-inch bubble about there. Okay. Okay, this is a bit tricky. Okay, it's a bit hard. Okay, 1.5 bubble, 1.5 inch. Okay. Here, you take this and you wrap it around the nose. Okay, you wrap it around the nose. Okay. Wrap it around almost. Same thing, about 1.5 inch. Okay. Okay. You take this part and you wrap it around the nose again. Like that. Around. slip off the legs, and there you have the eyes of the friendly monster. So just adjust it a little bit when you're happy with it. Just adjust it. There you go. Now what you need is to take your marker. Okay? Take your marker and you color the eyes. Just like so. Okay, just like so. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Our favorite and very, very adorable red monster. Please repeat this video over and over again. If you're not sure, just go back, see how it's done. Take your time, okay? The first one may not come out so well, but with practice, I'm very sure that you will perfect it. Thank you very much for purchasing my video, and I hope that you'll come back and purchase more videos, which I will soon upload to my website. Thank you very, very much.